Basta buhay mo po.
Okay lang. FIBA break. Time to make the most out of the time na makapunta dito. Actually, ano lang to, hindi ko alam. Nagtanong lang ako ng schedule ng UAAP. Nataon lang na may Ateneo. So sabi ko, sige. I think ito na lang yung mapapanood ko for the rest of the year. So, I want to go here, watch, and you know, yung break ngayon, it's really more family time and you know, a little leisure with the family, you know, just being engaged and you know, something that I really want to celebrate with my friends and my family also.
Keep focus muna sa Ateneo. Madal lang tayong makita na ganyan yung sitwasyon natin na nasa ilalim ng standings. But from the foundation, from the positives that you're seeing, ano yung mga nakikita mo? Pwede lang we take and build on towards the future?
You know, mahirap kasi sa UAAP. You know, it's such a short league na you know, every game counts. And there was a time na parang talagang noumpisa, sunod-sunod yung talo nila. And for a young team, that's really hard to recover. Kahit nga yung ibang mga veterano ng team, nahihirapan pa mag-recover sa ganun. Paano pa pag itong mga batang to? So, you know, they just need time, a little bit more time. And this whole experience in itself is the biggest learning lesson for them. Parang, I think this should make them hungrier. This should make them want it more for next season. No, it's not a good feeling to be at the bottom of the standings and at the same time, you know, you're Ateneo representing a culture, a tradition of winning. But you know, it's ano eh, kanya-kanyang oras 'yan eh. Kanya-kanyang oras 'yan. So now it's time for them to develop, learn and take the positives from this season to the next.
You've always acted as a sage towards your juniors. Have you had the chance to talk to some of these players, particularly yung mga blue chip rookies like si Jared or Chris?
Siguro siya, no? Si Jared. Yeah, I do get a chance to talk to Jared, watch his games. But more than that, parang ano rin eh, more on, sila din yung makakapag-figure out na itong ano na ito, eh, pinagdadaanan nila. And they have a great coaching staff, great support system. They just have to cancel out the noise and filter in what the important things are and keep it within the circle as we always do in Ateneo and all the teams that I played with. So yeah, magtulungan lang sila, kaya naman nila yan sigurado.
Before the season, dami ng criticisms din about Ateneo and Jared, lack of experience. How should they deal with those criticisms?
I mean, again, well, like what I said, you know, filter out everything, cancel out the noise. I mean, lahat naman yan, dadaan tayo dyan sa ganyan eh. Particularly siguro si Jared being, you know, a sought after rookie and the expectations really high. But, you know, I know somebody who's gone through that before. So, ano niya lang yun, kailangan niya lang i-embrace yun. Kasi hindi naman lahat nabibigay yung ganong ano eh. Opportunity yan, opportunity more than anything, you know. I hope he takes it that way para talagang mas mabilis niyang ma-ano yung reality niya na ganyan talaga, ganyan na yung magiging buhay niya na nandiyan sa Ateneo.
Keith, about yun naman, kamusta naman yung winning
career mo? Ano ngayon, what do you call this? Since break nga, I think we're even 6-7 or 6-8 right now. Not really know about the upcoming games namin, but now we're just really on focus on the training sessions that we have all throughout the break. In growing and being a better team, I think it's going to help us really develop towards the second batch of games before the break next year.
Keith, recently got engaged. Can you tell us what did it say about?
You know, parang next chapter of my life. And more than anything else, siguro, it's the right timing, right person, and ako rin, sabi ko rin sa sarili ko na, you know, I think I needed a different sense of motivation, of inspiration into my career. So, this is it, you know, and my family is very supportive, her family is very supportive, and yeah, I mean, we're just focusing on us more than anything else. Tsaka na si Dolph.
Wedding plans,
wala pa, very surface level pa lang, hindi pa talaga namin napapag-usapan since yun nga, kakabalik pa lang namin sa Japan and then medyo nagsisink in pa din kung ano yung ano namin ngayon, reality. Pero, you know, we're enjoying each day and the responsibilities. So, ayala ko pabalik na ulit ako siya, pabalik na ulit ng work. So, you know, that's a whole different challenge in itself.
Kasi pala ako balik ako sa basketball. After yung nasa Dubai, last year, kasama pa natin sa Japan. Pero ano masabi mo about his current journey?
Ako nakausap ko pa rin, Sturdy. Proud daw sa kanya. He's going, almost how many months na rin dun sa Dubai. And yung experience niya is just going to make him a better player. Whether or not he's playing, but it's being around those level of players day in, day out, in practices, learning from them. And, you know, just siguro being a sponge into learning everything na kakailanganin niya in his future career.
Thank you.